Okay. That's a really nice looking button, isn't it? Okay, let's go. Hoorah to Ashes Marines. Hoorah. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. I really wanna do a thing where, like, I kinda like. Wait, let me reset my viewpoint. But kinda like, I treat this as like a film, you know? Like, this is real. I'm just gonna be immersed. I'm trying to not get eaten by raptors.
Laika, are you okay? How did you get down here?
She's fine. Good.
Now we can get out of here.
Oh? What's that? A charging station for the planetarium. Of course. Get this planetarium online, and we would have the processing power to repair your corrupted data and the means by which to view it. What outrageous luck. Let's hope it still works.
This isn't really a filmy, but this is very much a, actually, I think that would have been a good way to do the whole thing. I didn't really think about it before.
Good, you can insert the battery now. Now scan your face to authenticate.
Hello. I am looking straight at it. I don't really know what else it wants from me. To lean in.
Well done. So, first one is in. We can get started on that circuit now, if you like.
Oh, right. Oh, you're going to make me do a bloody puzzle, aren't you? Oh, you're a terrible person. Oh, look at it. What is that? Oh, this is disgusting. Oh. Actually, I think it's okay. Oh no, wrong one. Bingo bango, I think. Right. Power on! Good job, me. Let's go get the next battery. Which I assume is over on this side. It's really atmospheric, this. I kind of wish I wasn't sitting here holding a controller, you know? Right. Where is the battery? Is that it there? Yeah, battery. Because I feel very clever having come up with that, and it's apparently not the right thing to do. I'm gonna go. Oh, Jesus Christ! Holy mother of God, that scared the life out of me! Holy. That actually scared the crap out of me! Gee! The first time the game has genuinely spooked me. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I'm not a fan of what just happened. Okay, I'm gonna go down here. Bloody Nora. Oh, do I want to go down? I know there's raptors down here now.
Oh no, raptors again. Right, deep breath, it will be fine. They're only man-eating predators after all. We just need a plan. Okay, here it is. Like before, we keep really, really quiet.
doing it, boys. Girls. Hello, beautiful. Oh, do I have to take this back with me now? Okay. Oh, maybe not. I can't tell if that was clever or stupid. If it doesn't respawn, that means it was a good idea. And I assume there's a reason that window's there. Is there not a way for me to climb up, maybe? No, I'm gonna have to go back. Okay. Deep breaths. What is this? Nothing new here. No. Easy does it, girl. Easy does it. Okay. Nothing to worry about. I'm hiding, I'm okay. Holy gypsies. Okay. I'm okay, oh god. Okay. Not full of confidence about what I'm doing right here. Just gonna run for it and hope for the best. What's the worst that could happen?
Who am I going to look after now?
Damn it! I heard it behind me. I thought I'd made it.
No.
How does that make... Are you... Need to be able to grip the box again. Oh, crap. I'm a genius, maybe. Don't turn around. I can't believe that... I don't know if I got away with it. I definitely didn't.
Who am I going to look after now?
God damn! Now it comes out.
am I going to look after now?
Thought I got spotted then. Okay, Raptor is out. Box is nowhere to be seen. Where's the box? What? Okay, that was really, really easy that time. That was Oh, like you scared the life out of me, girl. That was super easy that time. I'm sure people would be looking at me like, but it was easy every time. No, the AI punished me hard every other time. But that was easy. God knows why. I figured one would have turned on. Do I need to? Oh, I need to.
Thanks. Now we have the second battery. Just one more left.
Then I need to do the power. I think I need to do the power. Okay, great success was had. Stay away from the window, we know that. But how do I get in there? Maybe that inside bit has opened up now that I've turned on the battery for two of them. It's about the only idea I've got right now. Go on, like a girl. Okay, folks, I basically had to Google it because I didn't see that there. The reason I've been so confused is I didn't spot that very clear little thing right there. I think you'll all agree. That. I'm not gonna say I'm annoyed. I'm not the kind of guy to get annoyed anymore. I'm chill. But that is absolutely ridiculous. The game is absolutely awful sometimes at conveying to you what you're meant to do. I know exploration and stuff is a really good thing, right? And it should be promoted, but within reason. Not when the answer... It reminds me of old point-and-click adventure games where basically to progress, what you do is click on absolutely bloody everything and hope that it's the right combination to work. It was never anything to do with intelligence or anything. It was always just to do with, can I click the right things in the right order randomly and hope for the best? And it does feel like that is the game's main problem. There's a lot of stuff to love about the game. Primarily, it has dinosaurs. And it's beautiful. It's fun to play, it's fun to handle and stuff, but they needed to make some things a little bit clearer. And I'm not...
Very good.
I'm not usually one for
now we can transmit any
simplification of games.
Ah, the wicks. Let me turn it on so you can move that debris.
Okay. Nope. What's that vibrating? Oh, my phone's vibrating. Ah, that's probably not important. Actually, it definitely is important. Ugh. Hello? Hi. What's up? I'm in the middle of a video. Okay. Yeah, just text me when you know. Text would be better. Okay. Yeah. Okay, just let me know. Cool. See you later. Bye. Damn friends wanting to talk to me. Who do you think they are? I already did this one. Ah, right, yes, we have a complicated one.
Can I help you with this?
Okay, not as complicated as I was expecting, admittedly.
Off we go.
Aha! Woo! That's more like it. I need help, fam. I've just done it. I'm a rock star. Big red button, turn big and
can
green
I help
instead.
You with this?
What? Oh, do I have to do something else? Where have you gone? Hello? Don't off. Oh, God. Okay.
The journey will begin shortly.
Ooh.
Please
that
take your seats.
That would kill you, Robin.
Who am I going to look after now?
I just realized what I did. Wait, where am I? Okay, that's fine.
Can I?
Talk to me, babes. Talk to me.
For God's sake.
Let me help you solve
this one. We're back online. Come on, we can upload the corrupted data.
The journey will begin
somewhere.
Shortly.
We'll find out
what
happened
your
to
seats.
Your family soon, I hope.
I hope so too. Well, I've turned on the planetarium. I'm not going to turn off the gravity this time. Aha, there we go. Look at that.
That'll take a while to process.
Hey, babes. And away we go. Well, look, Spook. It's okay. I really want to pet her.
Have you seen this
Whoa.
Before?
Well, I mean, I haven't.
Please welcome your VIP guest for tonight. Robin Anderson.
Huh? Thank you. Please, hold the applause.
Light. Light from the void. The voyage of humanity has been long, but we move forward ever faster, ever further. We reach into the darkness and bring light. We send
Look
out our brightest and most brilliant to new stars, new planets. To Tyson 3 aboard the starship Esmeralda. 3,000 souls growing with each generation. Children born among the stars to be as gods. Where there is darkness, they will bring light. Where there is chaos, they will bring order. And where it is barren, they will bring life. Humanity's greatest journey yet will end here, at Tyson 3, 1 century from now. But this is just the beginning. Our children will come together, work together, be together, and build a new world. Where one journey ends, humanity's next journey begins. A story that will be as incredible as any yet told on Earth. We will build a new world out there. We will bring life to every corner of the universe. And we will be magnificent.
If only we could have built this. Amazing.
Believe me, Higgs, I'm going to build that city. I've got a lot of time on my hands anyway.
Don't worry, Robin. I have a plan.
Yeah. Let me in on it.
That wasn't my plan, exactly. Let me think. What's the only thing that will scare a Tyrannosaur? Meteor? Wait! Another Tyrannosaur! Scan Laika, now!
You called her Laika?
Of course. I'll run her scan through the projector. It'll buy us some time. Good work. Now let's go. I think I found a way out.
Oh, God. Okay.
Over here.
Okay. I'm going.
Ah, it's shut. Come on, let me help you. That projection won't distract him forever. If only we had a meteor. The projector. If I disable the levitation, that could work.
What? Am I meant to do that? I don't see an alternative. Oh God! Oh God! But no, but Laika's in the middle.
Good work. Now let's go. I think I found a way out. Ah, it's shut. Come on, let me help you. That projection won't distract him forever. If only we had a meteor. The projector. If I disable the levitation, that could work. It's going to fall. Clear the impact zone.
Like a runaway, okay? Like a runaway.
Let me do a quick scan and make sure he's dead. He might just be pretending.
I mean, okay. He's probably pretty dead.
Phew. That's a relief. He is most definitely deceased. Quite incredible what can be achieved when we put aside our little differences.
Yeah. Thanks, Higgs.
You know,
was that your mama?
Laika's entire family. And now it looks like they are coming for her. Laika must pose a serious threat. If she's some kind of alpha predator, that could make her very useful if tamed, and very dangerous if not. So, you'd better make sure you train her properly then, if she's going to be a member of our little family.
What about the projector?
Oh yes, the projector. Let's get this started. Here we go.
As your commander, I beg you to stand down. I won't release your ship. You launch and... Oh, God, no.
Some of the crew tried to force launch an Escala shuttle. The explosion knocked the Esmeralda out of stable orbit.
Ready the escape pods.
The pods were disabled, sealed shut. Someone locked them down.
Why would anyone disable the escape pods? Is anyone even in them? Launch the pods manually. Do it, now!
She was forced to launch every pod.
Maybe only one will survive, but that is better than nothing. Launch!
The crew didn't make it. They're empty. All empty. No, wait. There are people on that one. And more. More people escaped. I don't believe it. Look at them, falling like rain. We didn't see all the pods. It's impossible to know how many launched, but some did make it off the Esmeralda. Maybe even your parents. Of course, we don't know if they survived on the planet. I just hope they had a Higgs unit like me with them. Yes, and a pet dinosaur. Everyone needs a pet dinosaur. Let's go home, everyone.
Speaking of, how the hell would I ever get out of there? Skip. Hey, up. Okay. It's a very Disney ending, isn't it? Okay. We did well, guys. We did well. I'm proud of you, babes. You're a good girl. Missed four creatures. I mean, there mustn't have been anything big, but I'm curious. Oh, you silly little one. Anything else that I got in the last sort of level? I don't think so. Oh, scorpions. Did I miss a Higgs unit? No, okay. God knows what I missed, creature-wise. Oh, my controller's about to die. Well, that's about it then. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen, for this playthrough of... what's it called again? Robinson the Journey. I don't want to talk too much about it. My plan is to do, like, a full review of the game at some point during the coming week. But to sum it up, needs more dinosaurs. But the dinosaurs that are in the game are beautiful, but the game is kind of ruined by poor directions and terrible puzzles. Like, truly terrible puzzles. But it's gorgeous, and I love dinosaurs, so it kind of gets at least a passing grade, you know? I've really enjoyed it. I've actually really enjoyed it, despite the frustrations. I've cut out a lot of content. The game probably took about twice as long as you guys have actually seen, because I've had to cut down so much of me running back and forth. That bit with the raptors drove me absolutely insane, but... we made it, and it's been worth it. Hopefully the PS4 VR keeps getting some decent games so I can justify my purchase. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.